That is because you, Miss Honey, are pathetic. You are wet. You are weak. You are, in fact, a sniveling little newt. 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 Newt.
Quiet up, please.
You.
What? No, not me. I didn't.
Cockroach. You did this. Vile, repulsive, malicious little sinner. What's that, maggot? Stop! When we're only just getting started.
Stop or don't raise your police ears off!
I have discovered, Miss Honey, through many years of experimentation, that the ears of small boys do not come off. They stretch. In fact, I think I can feel these ones stretching now. How dare you! You are not fit to be in this school. You ought to be in prison. The deepest, dankest, darkest prison. I shall have you wheeled out, strapped to a trolley with a muzzle over your mouth. I shall pound you. I shall dissect you, my madam. I shall strap you to a table and perform experiments on you. All of these disgusting little sluts shall suffer the most appalling indignities because of you. Yes, yes, you.
Nice one.
like the squit of squits or its beating heart. But I tell you, I am a match for you. And there is nothing I shall not do. No length to which I shall not go. No punishment I shall not inflict. No hair I shall not stretch. No fingers I shall... What is it? Oh, where's it gone? Give it to me! It's gone, no! I've got a noose in my neck.
That was interesting.